testing the blower system in my 10-wheeler. I'll light the burners there. Now they're just idling. The meter isn't even registering a propane pressure yet. But with a little compressed air into the blower, I can increase the gas pressure. Now it's about 6 psi, 0.4 bars. If I shut off the blower, the flame is coming out of the firebox. There we go. I think this will work.